two types of dog food are being recalled because they may be contaminated with salmonella and listeria.
Bravo Packing issued a voluntary recall for its frozen raw pet foods. The recall covers 2- and 5-pound bags of ground beef and performance dog flavors. Vets say the food could make your pet become lethargic and have decreased appetite. Also, fever, vomiting, abdominal pain could be there. If you have this in your pantry, toss it out. You can contact your retailer for a refund.